Welcome! Today I will share with you how I set up automatic report. With the automatic report generation, Frotcom will automatically send you via email the reports that you want for the period you want, and you only need to configure it once. With the automatic report generation, you will be better equipped with periodic information that will help you make better decisions for your fleet. Before that, I would strongly recommend that you watch the video tutorial concerning the manual generation of reports, in case you haven't watched it yet. So, taking into consideration the example shown in the video tutorial that concerns the manual generation of reports, our task now is to automatically generate the same summary report. To do that, we click on the More button and select the Reports option. Until this moment, everything is similar to the manual generation of reports, but now we click on the Automatic Reports button. You are now in the Automatic Reports panel. Here you can see, on the left side, a list of other previously created automatic reports. So let's create a new automatic report by clicking on the Add New button. The Create Automatic Reports panel is now available to you. Let's select Daily Summary on the Type field and name this report as What Happened Yesterday. Please note that this will be the subject of the email that you will receive as output of the automatic report generation. And on the Emails field, enter the email addresses to where the report shall be sent to and confirm your actions. I will enter my own email and the company's boss email. You know, she wants to be informed of everything. As you can see, the list of automatic reports is now updated with our newly created report. Click on it. On the Settings subpanel, set the periodicity to Daily. The report will be automatically generated and sent via email. Let's finalize the configuration by selecting the desired indicators. And that's it. From now on, every night, or on the periodicity you choose, you will receive an automatically created email from Frotcom with the respective report attached, so it will be available to you in the morning of the following day. Thanks for watching.